Hello, TAMS. Welcome back to FEU. I am Oliver Brioso from the Mathematics Department and Education Technology Office. We are here at the FEU Interactive Laboratory, and this is the FEU Teacher Experience. Hi, TAMS. Today, I will share with you some of the education technology tools that you can use to enhance your presentation for your online class. One of the objectives that FEU has for their students is the enhancement of digital competencies needed in the 21st century. Well, today, my presentation will show you that you don't need to look far to enhance these skills. It's quite easy as long as you are open to learning how to navigate new applications. As a Tamaraw student, you have an access to the complete Microsoft suite like Word, PowerPoint, Excel, Publisher, OneDrive, and so many applications therein. And you can download this on up to 5 devices for free. That's for free, students. So for today's lecture, I would like to introduce to you the various applications available online or for download on the App Store that can help you in your online classes this coming semester. And first of our education technology tools that I can share with you is Canva. Canva is an online presentation publishing application that you can use or either download on your phone or use online. It is easy to use because it is intuitive and most importantly, TAMS, it's free. And second in our list of education technology tools is Vengage. Like Canva, Vengage is used to enhance your presentations but is geared towards the creation of infographics. You can integrate your pre-created Excel file where your data is and Vengage will automatically design your output for you. That's so easy. Aside from Canva and Vengage, we have Microsoft Sway. Microsoft Sway is an online application which is an alternative to Microsoft PowerPoint. The transitions, animations, and the pictures are already integrated and interactive, so you don't need to break a sweat. You can just input the content and you are ready to go. And lastly, we have Mentimeter. It is a crowdsource application used when you need more of an interactive take on your presentation. It is useful when your presentation needs the input of your audience. That's it, TAMS. That's all for today's FEU Teacher X series. I hope that we were able to walk you through the FEU classroom experience. And of course, more of that when you officially start your classes this August. If you have questions about today's episode, comment down below and we'll answer them in the next episode. Once again, this has been Oliver Brioso for FEU Teacher X series. See you soon, TAMS.